Where was I?
You were talking about yourself?
Oh, of course. The ego is a dangerous thing, especially in my case. I'm a yoni. Anyway, so what I did was dress up like a man and enter into the man world. I can tell you it was more horrifying than I imagined.
What did you do?
Well, the first chapter, I was a roofer. These sexists spent all day on a roof talking about us. I was expected to sit around and talk about what I had done to women. Of course, I had to, so as not to blow my cover.
So what's the name of your book?
Yes, as mentioned hitherto, my book has a very, very obtuse title. Being and Seeing. From Freud to the Building Sites, a woman's journey into the male psyche.
Huh? What?
Until you try. Flash FM, and if it's number one, you're gonna...
I'll beat you for this. Waste him, we're always right.
Respond to a 1021 South Ocean Beach. This was a 1021 South Ocean Beach. Respond to a 1017 South Ocean Beach.
You a masochist? Boy.
This was a 1024 South Ocean Beach.
He's mine!
Heavy on the culos, you know what I mean, man?
Yo, what's up?
No.